So, tell me, Mr. Ed, do you like being in Shroud of the Avatar's pre-release alpha build?